To me, Los Angeles is more than just a place. It's a lifestyle. Not the bougie Hollywood lavish lifestyle that you always see on TV. It's not about the money. For me, it's the creative environment, the experience, the connections, the excitement, the city that's so attractive to me. And in a few months, I'll be there. I'll be in LA working my way to the top as a creative artist. But before I get there, I have to finish what I've started here at this point in my life. And it's so difficult for me because mentally, I'm already in Los Angeles. I can't wait to get there and just start chasing my dreams. But people always try to tell me, like, Jake, it's not as easy as you think to get there. But the funny thing is, it's like, how will you know until you try?
A lot of people, but I don't fuck with a lot. Got me standing here when I just wanna leave the spot. Thinking about a whipping, man, I might just cut a drop. Just so they could think I'm friendly when I'm not. I'm out the window like, yeah, so. Right good, working on my left, bro. Man, I got my shit together, then I stepped up. I got tired of niggas telling me I'm next up. All label one time by nine. Meanwhile, I'm getting ready for a run. I ain't sitting, I ain't talking, I ain't hustling with you niggas. Fuck around and y'all gon' make me push a button on you niggas, ayy. I got a baby on the way. I think about it every day. They think that paper gon' change me. I do this shit for my baby. I do this shit for my niggas. And we go way back just like cracking a motherfucking 80s. This flow is crazy.
And I know it's never gonna be easy. Nothing in life is ever easy. But you just have to put in work until that work becomes worth it. But even then, even if I am living that life and I achieve my dreams, nothing's ever going to be perfect. Life in Los Angeles is never going to be perfect. No matter what, no matter where, it's not going to guarantee me success or guarantee me happiness. This is just a chance for me to get out and spread my wings and just see what the hell happened.